Once upon a time, there lived a beautiful snail. One day, she happened to lose her house while she was playing. So she started a journey to get her house back. It was a very long and tiring journey. On the way, she met several animals. First, she met a rabbit.
I'm so tired.
Hello, snail.
Hello, rabbit.
Where are you going?
I'm looking for my house.
Your house? You always carry your house on your back.
Right, but I lost my house while I was playing.
What a pity.
It was near a big rock.
A big rock? A big rock is over there.
Oh, really? Thanks. Bye.
Good luck. Bye.
Thanks to the help from the rabbit, the snail felt better. Next, she met a turtle.
Hello, turtle.
Hello, snail.
Did you happen to see my house?
Your house?
I lost my house near a big rock.
Oh, what a pity. A big rock is over there on the hill.
Oh, thanks, turtle. Bye.
Good luck. Bye.
Though she continued looking for the rock for quite some time, there was no sign of the rock. Exhausted and tired, the snail finally burst into tears.
Oh, what can I do? I'm so tired.
Oh, hello, snail. Why are you crying?
Hello, frog! I have lost my house!
Oh, no! Where did you lose your house?
It was near a big rock, but I don't remember where it was.
Oh, don't cry! I just saw a really big rock over there! So stop crying and cheer up!
Oh! Thank God! Thank you!
After some time, the snail finally arrived at a row of beautiful flowers. She was very surprised.
Oh, what beautiful flowers! But there is no rock here.
Hello, snail. Why are you sighing?
I am looking for my house. I envy you. You are so pretty and don't need to have a house.
Ho, ho, ho. Instead, in the winter, we all freeze and die.
Really? What a pity.
So cheer up. I'm sure you would find your house.
Thanks. I just need to find a rock.
A rock? The rock is right there on the hill.
Wow! There it is! The rock! I got it! Yahoo! Oh! A bear! I must be careful. I got it! My house!
Who's disturbing my sleep?
I made it! I will never lose my house again!
And in the end, Because the snail found her house after a long and tough journey, she was very happy.